threes last year in the Canadian Pro League as we are underway. The rebound or the tip-off control by Alexander Singapore in white. Outside, he cuts in, makes a positive run. Now back outside to get the ball. The screen thrown by Spencer. Reverse is up and good. Nice shot there by Goldstein in traffic. After coming out on him, Spencer again to the left hand. Back up jumper is good. So Goldstein finding some 10 for a attempt. No execution though. The follow up is good. Counted in one.
Great pass. Great pass over the top. Another pass. Looking for his big
inside again. That man Goldstein. That's lucky not to get down as he squeezes in between two defenders. Elite pass.
That's a great run out.
Up Melvin as we look at that.
Another rebound and you got to look up the court. You got a teammate open. You got to give it to him.
Nice job there by Wong to get down again. Melvin can take that shot. Short back line there. Gets it back and yeah, Spencer. Well, fortuitous bounce there. Front rim that off. Pick up in the offseason for the Slingers. Long three again by Goldstein. Clutches it down for three. And again,
The Slingers get some offensive rebounds because they are a bit bigger in import position and they're doing some good work down low.
There's that drop step again. Justin Howard. Great. And that hop step move again. No good that time. Singapore off to the races. Off three with the ball. Looks left. Fires left. Off the O. Return pass to Fleck.
Yeah, I mean, the Slingers are doing good job.
Spencer with the ball. Bumping up against Howard, and Howard again, as you said, using that wingspan up and changing the shot again, but Spencer hanging around on the left-hand side. Good recognition.
Early that the team just need to settle down. Sometimes you might have a slow first quarter, but as things go, they can start getting to the rim, and the Slingers are going to need
caught jump shooting on the other side. There's Goldstein throwing it up, and right away, Alexander, he'll take that from Threesville and drain it.
The shot's definitely improved. I think
nice recognition there by Goldstein. Lead pass inside, counted in one. And I believe that's going to be on Alexander. He'll be out for a couple of weeks. Falk off in the lane. Suddenly the Slingers, Long, off the dribble. Nice little head fake by him. Singapore.
While he's out of the game. Quack is doing well right now. They saw it. Westport saw the Malaysian.
High by the jump shot, tough to stay consistent. Melvin, he can hit them out there and does.
Yeah, that's something they cannot they leave them open. So they really need to get out there and close out on shooters, just like you saw there. But Quirk is filling it from the corner.
To Wong, he looks for running mates on the right-hand side. Now getting the ball downstairs to Howard. Nice little jump step there. In and one for a chance for Singapore to tie it up right.
Level. You know where to find talent. You know how to attract talent. I think he's got some good players here.
In the trees he goes. A little fadeaway. Oh, nice turn by Allen. One hand. There's that hop step move again. No good that time. Singapore off to the races. Off three with the ball. Looks left. Fires left. Off the O. Return pass to Fleck.
Yeah, I mean, the Slingers are doing good.
Little spin move by him, lost in traffic. Catch and shoot from the right side. Cut again. 3 yards away from the hot hand. Number 17, Ben Hahn, and off and running. The center, they get it taken away. Up and in. So number 11, Wong Yi Hao. See how aggressive he is on the defensive end.
Yeah, he's their energy guy. So I know they want to come out and strong in this first few minutes of the second half. Balling, but here, I know what. Howard's looking at the weak side. You can see him looking.
Oh, another three that time.
It's going to be tough for him. Good move by Quack.
There's Quack again, right in the gut of the defense. Alexander with the crossover back outside. Howard will take that shot all day long if you give it.
There we go. Yeah, you know.
Look in past Alexander with the crush. Nice shot by Howard. Sucking. Mismatch on Alexander. Let's see how this is played. Up he goes, and Alexander did the right thing. Again, he's straight there for no. He gets set into the game. Howard coming over with the assist, and a long three by Wong. Will not be denied there.
He's not used to that. Something that Craig needs to not give up.
Melvin with the finish there.
He's getting it. Yeah, he's lucky. He's lucky.
And dribble. Howard with the ball, using his shoulders. Got it again. Got it again.
That's a good play. Good play. Be aware of. Got it up in time. Great rebound by the front. And then they're out here.
The open court to Howard. Another point lead. And again, off the miss. Here comes another favorite. And one.
Well, they just arrested and come strong in the fourth quarter.
Meanwhile, a little backup jumper there, finally, with some net. Run for a while. Westport got it back to within 7, blocked away. Greg steps in to get it. Nice quick hands by him. The foul away. Oh, my goodness. See you on deck.
The Dragons, so that's giving them more possession, but the Slingers need to make sure they take care of the ball better in this fourth quarter.
Well, the old boys with a Slingers and a long three again, and it continues. Throwing off of the screen is Goldstein inside the lane. He's right down, fired away, yeah. Goldstein trying to fourth quarter.
You got to pick it up. It's really players.
Oh, beautiful pass. Spencer, you can playing with 3 fouls. Deep pass there. Howard has to back off of Spencer with the little skyhook. Green
scoreboard pressure on the team.
Alexander, great acceleration once he gets to the lane. Very hard to stop. Nice little looking shot there. Cut to 14. We wind it down to 7 minutes. Long with a long three. Yes! His third triple of the game.
Again, it's 5 minutes out.
Goes by Austria. And
The Merlion Cup was a good test for them. They have the same exact team. The coaching staff, the management staff has been very smart to keep the team together.
Yeah, it was all for the huge year last year. Howard with the two. That's his spot. Goes off that. Finds Hung in the corner. Austria gets the lane. Great recognition there. Hung all alone from Freesville. Got it. From Malaysia, not going to get it done tonight. Wide open look there by Goldstein. Knew he was going to knock that down. Almost loses it. There's Freck again from the left hand side. Throws it up.
To make himself a hard player.
Look at this. Another steal.
Slightly gave him back a lead. Got it back in the game, and that's what they needed right there. That's what they
involved in the party camp. Air ball. Ball down low. Spencer with the dish inside. Easy two there for Low. For 78.
Yeah. They're lucky that they had a good start to this game. And the thing is, you know,
again, we pass to Desmond O. Desmond O almost walked it, but gets it inside. Easy two there. To 33, 16 turnovers at 14. It didn't matter. As Kyle said before, you look at the rebound differential, it was huge. Assists 23 to 9.